You're not gonna believe what this customer wants to do with this tree. She ordered this for herself,
okay?
And she's leaving one name off, all right? Now this name here, she's going to wrap this up and then give it to her foster child to see if she wants to be adopted into her family. I'm speechless. Like, that, how beautiful is that? And we get to be this small, weird part of it, that using our tree for such a beautiful thing. It's just, love it. Love it.